Deep Japan. Today I'm here at Osaka Castle. Let's go inside. Cut! Before I show you Osaka Castle, I will talk a little about Toyotomi Hideyoshi, who built Osaka Castle.The 16th century of Japan is called the Sengoku Jidai, the period of warring states. There are three persons to remember. The first one is Oda Nobunaga, who succeeded in uniting Japan but killed by Akechi Mitsuhide, his faithful vassal. And the second one is Toyotomi Hideyoshi,who killed Akechi Mitsuhide and succeeded Oda Nobunaga and built Osaka Castle. The final one is Tokugawa Ieyasu, who made the peaceful Edo period lasted for 260 years. This Osaka Castle was built by Toyotomi Hideyoshi, the second one. He is one of the most popular names in Japanese history becauseHe was just a poor farmer when he was a child and died as a ruler of Japan. He became very low-class servant of Oda Nobunaga, the first guy. His famous episode is like this. On a winter day, Oda Nobunaga put on a sandal, but the sandal was warm.And he found out his servant, Hideyoshi, put his sandals in kimono and made them warm. Anyway, Hideyoshi could become samurai from a farmer. And he got promoted to higher ranks, one step by one step.And when Oda Nobunaga, his master, was killed, he took his revenge right after the incident and killed Akechi Mitsuhide. And Hideyoshi became the new ruler of Japan. But he died in 1598. And his son, Toyotomi Hideyori, succeeded his father. But the third person, Tokugawa Ieyasu, had not given up.He challenged the last battle against Toyotomi family, who lost the legendary Hideyoshi. This final battle is called Sekigahara. Please check the episode of Deep Japan Channel dealing Sekigahara battle. Anyway, Tokugawa Ieyasu won this battle and he became the shogun in 1603, the new ruler of Japan. AndThe long Edo period had begun. What happened to Toyotomi Hideyori, the loser and the son of Toyotomi Hideyoshi? After the Sekigahara battle, he became the local feudal lord and he lived in Osaka Castle. But Tokugawa Ieyasu was still afraid of Toyotomi Hideyori becauseToyotomi family was very popular in West Japan. Remember, his father, Toyotomi Hideyoshi, was the real hero who became the ruler of Japan from a poor farmer. So Tokugawa Ieyasu made Senhime, his granddaughter, got married to Toyotomi Hideyori in 1603. But in winter of 1614,Tokugawa Ieyasu attacked Osaka Castle. 200,000 warriors surrounded Osaka Castle and shot the castle with cannons. Toyotomi Hideyori surrendered and he agreed with the peace treaty. By this treaty, the outer moat and the inner moat of Osaka Castle were filled. As a result,There was no defense anymore. But the life of Toyotomi Hideyori was saved. But next year, in summer of 1615, 徳川家康 attacked 大阪 castle again. But this time, there was no defense. 大阪 castle was naked. It was set fire. 千姫 the wife of 豊臣秀頼 who was the granddaughter of 徳川家康begged 徳川 family to save the life of 豊臣秀頼 but it was in vain and she was taken away from the burning Osaka castle because she was the granddaughter of the shogun 徳川秀頼 and his mother ran away from burning castle tower to Yamazato Maru another building butTokugawa warriors surrounded Yamazato Maru and attacked it and set fire. Toyotomi Hideyori and his mother Yodogimi committed suicide in the burning fire. And as a result, Toyotomi family perished completely. This is the sad story of Osaka Castle.But people in Osaka still love Toyotomi Hideyoshi, who teaches us that we can be whatever we want to be, even in the feudal era. Okay, let's go and see his castle. This huge moat was made again by Tokugawa family in Edo period.I met a warrior in red armor of Sanada near the moat. This is a bridge over the outer moat. This is a main gate called Otemon. If you break this gate, you are trapped in a space called Masugata Koguchi. You are surrounded by high walls and you are shot from these holes called Osama.Look at this huge rock. They built this more than 300 years ago. This is another gate called Tamon Yagura. Later, I will go inside. If you go through the gate, they will attack you from the slits of the ceiling. Usually, we cannot go inside Tamon Yagura, built in 1848. But this day was a special day. I could see the inside. This is a room for the warriors in charge of Tamon Yagura. You can see the trap space.There is a huge room over the gate. This is the slit on the ceiling.This day, I could go inside another watchtower called Sengan Yagura. This is much older, built in 1620, the oldest building of Osaka Castle. I met a warrior who had a gun. I also joined the battle. Now I am getting closer to the castle tower. Question: What is this building?The answer is arsenal. They put gunpowder here. Now I have arrived at the inner moat. On the other side of the gate bridge, there is a shrine called Hokoku Jinja. The god of this shrine is Toyotomi Hideyoshi.Who built Osaka Castle? The hero of Osaka. This is a bridge over the inner moat. Another gate called Sakuramon. And another huge rock ahead.Finally, I have arrived at the castle tower. But this castle tower is not the original building. It was built in 1931, made of concrete. This is the original water well.Now I go inside a castle. This is eight-storied building, and each floor has an exhibition of Osaka Castle. This is a full-scale roof ornament. This is a famous picture of the day when Tokugawa attacked the Osaka Castle.And its model. I enjoyed many hologram movies about the life of Toyotomi Hideyoshi. This is a view from the top floor.It may have changed a little bit from the view Toyotomi Hideyoshi saw. How did you like Osaka Castle? I hope you like it. See you soon. Bye. Cut!